a happy friend from all across America. But let's off during the week was out, out as far as India. 10 pals have been my life when now it's time for me to stay here, my gal, my home. Friends I made back in the ninth grade, the first introduced me to punk shells. I'll never forget seeing Trebuchet the first time at the Boing Collective. Just as clear as that, you are something else is in your Bloomington basement. So many places it's been hard to recognize the faces, but I still love all of them, no matter how bad my memory is. And my friends are scattering again like dandelions blowing in the wind. And I hope that we're not being foolish with my whichever way that we're pulled. Valley. At the rate I'm going, it will be months where I'm ready to be leaving. But once I do, you can be sure the places I'll be going. To visit all my lost ones that have been scattered across the country. The best part is no matter where I am, I know how to find your music. It's just not worth living anywhere. People don't speak that music language. What gets me gets cold at crowded basement shows. But what I miss most of all was laying in that graveyard watching stars fall in my. Again, like dandelions.